All right, we have our thumbs up. Drivers behind the line. This match will start in 3, 2, 1, go.
This is going to be a great match. We have all the top teams competing in this match. So let's see what kind of action is going to go down. And already we got a ton of notes into both speakers on both alliances. 2200 putting another in for blue. 2056 putting another in for the blue alliance. And secure the 2056 going with another one. We're on red. 5406 and 1330. The entire letter alliance waiting for until the operator mode to begin, which is right about now. Both alliances zooming into teleoperate mode. We have Team 5406 on the red alliance. They put a note into that amp for later so they can get some amplification going. On the blue alliance, Team 2200 doing the same. Into the amp it goes. 2056 putting another note into that speaker for the blue alliance, who does have a substantial lead right now, 49 to 16. While the red alliance, they are working hard to close that gap. We have Team 5406 going towards the amp with a note in their grasp as they got a little bit sidetracked by 6854, who's playing some defense on that red alliance to try and stop them from scoring. 5406 goes soars right over them though. However, 8349 drives towards the red source, picking up another note for the red alliance. 1334, that's the Red Devils, they're also over there. Meanwhile, on the blue alliance, their speaker is amplified right now, so they are going to earn some extra points on those notes, which 2200, 2056, they're taking full advantage of right now. The entire blue alliance is just a scoring powerhouse, but the red alliance is going to have something to say about that. Team 1334 already picking up a note, going back over to the red alliance side, shooting note back over there for them to use later. Team 2056 getting in their way just a little bit, just as they go over to that source, trying to get some more notes, and they have one in their grasp. Team 5406 also trying to contend with 6854, who blocks their shot right there, trying to just play as much defense as possible, stop the red alliance from scoring. Right now, the blue alliance still has quite a substantial lead, and they're trying to keep it right now. Their speakers amplified, so their notes are worth 5 points instead of 2 right now. In goes another one by Team 2200. 2056 making them a pass right there, giving them another note. 5406 also just trying to keep scoring for that red alliance, however, they are getting stopped by, that's Viking Robotics. They are doing some defensive work for the Blue Lions. Less than 15 seconds left in the match right now. 8349 trying to stop that 2056 robot, but they keep barreling through right towards that stage. And we have 10 seconds left in the match. 2200 is up. They get the trap for the Blue Lions. 5406 is up for the Red Alliance with a trap. 2056 and 6854. We have 3 climbs on the Blue Lions, 1 climb on the Red Alliance, and the trap done by Team 5406. As time expires, that was a super high scoring match. On your unofficial scores right now are 108 for the Blue Lions, 230 for Red. We will get your official scores for qualification match number 56 in a moment.
One way or another, I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get you, get you, get you, get you. One way or another, I'm gonna win ya. I'm gonna get you, get you, get you, get you. One way or another, I'm gonna see ya. I'm gonna meet you, meet you, meet you, meet you. One
way. Right, we have your scores. Let's take a look. The Blue Alliance takes the match with a score of 124 to 41. Which is a world high score. So you saw right here, a world high score clean match. So you saw right here, folks, McMaster district event. Amazing. Anyway, Team 2056 staying firmly in that.